little pigs, let me come in. Not by the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
start to think. The beat is turning to a lifeless score. I'm gonna gain much more. The beast is crushing through our weakened walls. I don't believe. I can't stand it.
Listening to Communion After Dark. It is the November 25th edition. Welcome back. And this is Mouse. And that was my set that you just heard. That last song I played was Dark-O-Matic, and they are a new band on Skycode Records. That was the song A Cage with the Door Wide Open, and you can get that from their new release called New Hope, like the Star Wars movie. Before that, I played Unidad Obscura with the song Ni Un Minuto Atrás from the album No Más Obscuridad. And I guess that's all in Spanish. That's on DSBP Records. That's some harsh electro. I guess DJ Deadpan would love that.
That's a good recommendation for him to check out.
Yep. Go listen
if he
to
listens
it,
to our show. Listen to it.
Does he, though?
I have no idea.
Like, not my dad Obscura.
All right, prior to that, Mouse played Saito. Brand new, actually, that's a brand new release. The band Saito, we saw them in Germany. That was the band we saw at
Nontox.
Yeah, before they were assigned to Infected.
Yeah, me and Tom saw them in Nontox, that's correct. How'd you know that?
Because I remember you were telling me to wake up early to go see them, and I was like, no.
Oh, that's right. Mouse was there sleeping. Yeah, I forgot. And that was their song Dressed to Creep. That was the Rob Dust remix of that track. Rob Dust, he's everywhere. And that is on the brand new Dressed to Creep single that was just released on Infected Recordings. They're a very good band. They're great live.
So they weren't signed to Infected before?
No, this is the first release on Infected Recordings. Awesome. Yeah.
They were selling like an independent release when they were there.
Yes.
Oh, and that was just a couple of months ago.
Yep. Corbin was impressed. And prior to that, we heard brand new Aganoids with a song called No Place for Strangers. And that's from their latest album called Midget Vampire Porn from Out of Line Records.
What a great title.
Yeah, it's the best title ever.
Best.
Best.
Number one.
Bestest.
Before that, I played Righteous Finds with the song Troublemaker from their upcoming release called... Oh, no. It's new. It actually came out a couple days back. The release is called Chasm Walk, and that's on Enox Records.
Should we ask Mel how that's... How to say that band name?
Reichsfeind? Reichsfeind. And then I started out with Unity One with the song Bring the Storm. And that was the single version on the Bring the Storm single. So there's a ton of remixes on there, and that was kind of hard because, you know, the original song is always so perfect. But there are some remixes on there, and definitely pick it up because there's some good bands on there.
It's on Sky Code.
Sky Code.
Yeah, SITD remixed them as well on that release. All right, so there you go. Good job. Awesome.
Thank you.
Let's do our shot now.
Let's do a shot.
And we got Mel here from Future Trail fame. And she actually flew into Florida just to hang out here in Florida.
Yeah.
Which is nice.
She's hanging out for Thanksgiving.
Yeah, I don't think that's why she came
here. She's going to have Thanksgiving with us.
She was. Oh, okay.
American holiday. All right. Cheers.
Cheers.
Drink.
Oh, no, that's gross.
What a surprise!
Cold. Yeah, I did not know that was gonna taste like that.
Yeah, me too.
Did you like it cold?
Delicious.
No,
it was a toffee shot.
Yeah,
yes.
Tastes like toffee.
I taste like strong toffee.
That was butter shot schnapps. Oh my god, I can't say that. Butter shots schnapps.
Mark!
That's how it's pronounced. It's butter shots.
Oh, butter shots.
Schnapps.
Oh, I thought you were and saying it all drunk like.
With peanut butter whiskey again. and Drambuie.
And a cigarette ash.
I will lick it out.
Drambuie.
Drambuie.
Mel's licking it out.
Oh, my goodness.
It was good. It tastes like toffee. It really did taste like toffee, and I didn't even know it was going to taste like toffee.
Yeah. Butter
I just
shots.
Took a, I just took a wild guess that would mix well.
Well, isn't butterscotch toffee like a
similar? Yeah, I mean, but with all the two
with the peanut butter
with the two mixing it, I didn't know how that was gonna come out, but it works out good.
All right, good shot. I just didn't like it.
Didn't like it. Mouse gives a thumbs down. Thumbs down.
Down. Everybody else, thumbs up. Lick the glass.
Lick the glass. All right, so
Can I lick your glass?
No. Oh, your wine is so good. You're gonna have to make her more.
So, what do we want to talk about? Oh, we wanted to say...
Mel's back looking glasses.
Mel's here from Future Trail. She'll be talking with us in a little bit as well. She has a song she's going to be able to play. Or she's playing for us an exclusive that's never been played anywhere. So that'd be awesome. And that's from a different band, too. So we'll get to that in a little bit. And I don't really have much to say except... Oh, did you want to tell people that Castle had an anniversary? You should be spying out. You've been there for 29 years now.
Did it already happen?
Yes.
It's done, man.
Oh, yeah.
Done. It happened this past Saturday. You don't even remember?
It was 27 years.
25,
years?
I thought.
Well, 25.
25 for DJing, yeah. 27 for the actual club,
for club
right?
Being open, yeah.
For the downstairs bar or whatever.
Yeah, when they officially opened the downstairs bar.
So that's pretty awesome, man.
Yep.
Pretty awesome.
It all came back to me now.
Awesome news.
That's Castle's what
still
when
running
DJing
after
for 27
years. Yeah. 25 years of DJing, that's pretty awesome.
What the fuck?
It's crazy, man. Think about that. Most clubs have been shut down a long time ago.
That's
especially
every Friday
industrial.
And Saturday in a row.
Without fail.
With a row.
Yeah. Well, when it first started, it was just a one-night thing. When it first started, for a couple of years anyway.
Yeah, then they go, we want to do a second night. And I go, well, no one's going to come two nights in a row.
Yeah. and they did.
No,
they did. It worked out. So, all right. Well, So that was our, that's a big highlight we wanted to give you, because I do think if you come to Tampa, a large amount of people come here, visit, usually want to see the castle. So it's still going strong after all these years. All right. Oh, I'm next. Yeah, all right.
Yeah.
Come back. I'll play something fun. Another shot. See you soon.
This is Community After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Paradise.
now. Warning shot.
And there will be no warning shot.
Disturb, destroy, disgust for all. sunshine. She's closing her eyes, she's starting to dream. She's pulling the strings, she's dreaming a strange dream. When our pain is gray, then she takes me away. And she's pulling the strings when she's playing.
We're back at Camille After Dark in Paradise, and you just heard my set. The last song you heard was Shoblum, and that was their song A Victory of Love, which is actually a cover of Alphaville's classic A Victory of Love. That is on the release that they put out a month or two back, called A Victory of Love, and it's an EP. We did play a previous song off that as well, so check that out. That's on Reptile Music. So they have an Ash Code mix on there of a different track that is really cool as well, which I believe I played a couple months, or maybe a month back or so, a month and a half back. Prior to that, I played a band called Soft Riot, and that was their song It's No Laughing Matter, on their brand new release called When Push Comes to Shove, and that is on Possession Records. Very cool darkwave music there from that band. I never heard of them before, and I've really enjoyed this album.
Prior to that, we heard KMFDM with a song called Binge, Boil, and Blow.
At least you're not like Ron Burgundy and read what's on the teleprompter.
Yeah, because
because that says KMFM.
Oh, yeah.
You're doing better.
KMFM?
Yeah, KMFM? Hey, who did that to Ron? Who put the question mark after his...
And that's from their latest CD called Paradise on Metropolis Records.
That's my name.
Yes, it is. That's why you like that album.
Yeah. No, it's actually, for KMFDM, that's one of their best albums in a while. It's a very good album compared to
the
last couple of releases they've done.
Okay, before that, we heard New Wolfchild with the song No Warning Shot. And that was Touched by Stalnabel and Black Selkette. So that is an awesome Ralph remix. We should just call it the Ralph remix.
Ralph! Yes. I love them.
And that's from the Evil Calls Home?
Evil Calls Home,
Evil Calls Home.
On Evoxia Records. Yep. Oh, my turn. Prior to that, we heard a local Orlando band called 13th Angel. And they played here in Tampa recently. And that was their track, Merry Go Round Sander. It's a brand new single that they've released. She sent it over. Jen did the brainchild, I guess, behind 13th Angel. Her band's her band. And she sent it over to us to play, so I really appreciate that, Jen. She actually played here live recently, opening for Leatherstrip. I guess that's how you say it.
That's how you say Leatherstrip.
Leatherstrip. That's their new single, and that's Evan from Machines on Blast on vocals. Evan Mitchell. So check that out. Check out the band. They're a good band. If you've never heard of them before, they are on Bandcamp as well. I started my set off with brand new Synth Attack, a single that just came out a week ago. The song is called Dirty Dark Electro. That is on their Dirty Dark Electro EP. And you can get that in Dark Tunes Music Group. It's a digital-only single at this point that they've released. All right. Well, we got Mel coming up from Future Trail.
Well, it's Mel.
Well, it's Mel. And that's a new part of our show. and so she's got some music coming up as well. But in the meantime, we have
donations
to read.
Okay.
Thank you. I want to say thank you in advance because all these people are wonderful.
You're all wonderful. All right, donations.
Oh my God!
That's the donation sound. What, this
was
week.
That Barney from Simpsons?
Sticking with it. Oh my God! Yeah, it could be. His is lower.
Lower than that?
His is much lower. Okay. Yeah. All right. So, big thank you to our monthly donators. We got a new monthly donator, Civil Rant. So thank you so much, Civil. Monthly donations from Evan Wijninga, Chris Starr, Vinny Saletto, Thomas John Deerig, Lance Cooley. Thank you so much.
Thomas John Deerig is a brand new monthly donator.
Oh.
And Thomas John Deerig from The Purge and from Noir Black. That's his online tag, I guess his gaming tag, Noir Black.
Noir Black?
Noir Black. Yeah. But I think there's a U in there. It's Noir, N-U-R Black. That's his gaming
newer
tag.
Noir Black?
Newer.
Like a newer black. Like
I guess, sure, yeah.
It's not like Vanta Black is pretty new.
And his band is The Purge.
All right.
So thank you so much for being a new monthly donor, and thank you to Civil Rant for being a new monthly donor to the show as well.
Thanks to Megan Hunter, who we know, Griffin Warburton, Lance Cooley again. He's in this list twice.
Lance, a mad scientist, dressed like a Packer.
What? Thank you to Ross Martinez as well, Mark Steele, DJ R. Kane, and Jens R. R. Munson, all monthly donators.
Awesome. Thank you guys very much.
Then we have a donation from Bibliodude. I thought he disappeared. I thought he deleted his internet.
No, and he's also a monthly donor to our show, but he actually sent us a donation. See what he could do. You can do that if you want.
You can send
one-time donations.
So Bibliodude says, a flagrant example of vanity. It's my birthday on the 20th. Darkest wishes to the CAD crew. And it's spelled like Motley Crue. And all the amazing listeners for a happy and safe Thanksgiving holiday. And if it happens, you drop a KMFDM tune. All's the butter.
And guess butter. What? Guess what?
All the best.
I did it for you. I played KMFDM in my set.
So
awesome.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Bibliodude.
Happy birthday.
I like how I mentioned butter.
I hope you liked the KMFDM track I chose.
Butter.
Or as Mouse calls him, KMFM. What is that radio station used to be called?
WKRP in Cincinnati?
Yeah. Oh, that's right. That's
FM.
FM.
WM and FM.
Yeah. All right.
FM.
All right. We'll be back with Mel. See you in a minute.
Communion After Dark.
All right. So we have a exclusive song coming up here. From Mel brought this, was so kind to bring this to us. And if you want to explain who this is from, the band?
It's from the band Davantage.
Which we haven't heard from them in a while.
Oh, no, they were awesome.
It's been a year, years ago now since they released something.
Yeah.
And yeah, now so they will be back. Yeah.
Yay!
Awesome. In 2020, right?
Oh, yeah.
2020, okay. Mm-hmm. I saw them in concert many years ago in Leipzig.
It must have been the Black WGT. Rain.
Yes, WGT, Black Rain thing, whatever they all these Black Rain bands playing.
2007 must be.
Sounds about right.
It was 2004.
Wow.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. A long time ago.
That's 15 years ago.
Yeah. Me, Gold, and
10.
Our friend Angela. Yeah, you were only 10 years old. All right. That's good.
Was there too.
So, what's the name of the song that we're going to be hearing?
It's Vinyl Unkind, and this song is like a duet. It's with my voice and, of course, with the singer of Davantage, Beam.
Awesome.
Beam.
So, Beam.
Yeah. Maybe you know them. He was...
he used to be the drummer.
The drummer
for
of Fine Fluke.
Fluke.
Yes.
Yes.
And later on, his name was DNA at the band... Diary of Dreams.
Oh, was it?
Yes.
Yeah.
For a short time, he was there, the
drummer. He was a short time. Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
His name was DNA.
Oh, DNA. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
That's interesting. Yeah. So
that's trivia.
He's taken over vocals for the band now.
Yes, it's planned to sing a lot more songs for the new album.
Hmm.
It's planned to sing 3 songs.
Cool.
And yeah,
that's
together
awesome.
With him. Yeah.
And then who's the other members of the band?
The other members are Mario, who is writing the lyrics.
Okay.
And of course Renee, who is also the bandmate of Future Trail, who's making the music.
Oh, okay.
And of course Beam, he's the singer.
Oh, interesting. I did not know all that. That's pretty cool. So that's really, yeah, interesting. And Mel is going to be singing on this as well, which is really nice. Because you, one of my favorite tracks you ever did was with that band, I don't know how to say it, Vintage?
Vintage.
Yeah, yes. I really enjoyed that one track you did with them, the duet you did a number of years back. What was the name of the track? Don't Break My Heart.
Open Your Heart.
No, that's not the name of the song.
There was a couple of songs.
Yeah,
there was a video. There was a music video.
Ah, Warm Up My Heart.
That's it.
In a moment of reclusion.
Yes.
We used to play that at the castle the time.
Wow,
all the time.
Cool.
It was a big hit at the castle, actually, here in Tampa.
Really?
Yes.
Wow. Mm-hmm. I never knew.
Yeah. See, Gold, you should have told her that. You played it plenty of times.
Did I?
Yeah, okay.
I don't remember.
There you go. All right. Yeah. Anyways, let's move on. All right, so here's the song. We'll come back and talk to her after the track. Enjoy.
Wildest parts.
All right, we're back at Community After Dark, and you just heard a world premiere from Davantage. That was a song called... I'm sorry, I can't read this. I apologize. The song was called Venial Unkind.
Venial Unkind.
Denial Unkind, I'm sorry. Well, there, Stacey. I'm glad somebody's here to correct me. Mel, you said that this will be coming out in 2020 with some other tracks, right? What was the... Do you know the date when it's going to be released yet, or...
This song will be exclusively released at the Bandcamp site of Davantage, together with four other songs. It's planned to release it at the first quarter of the year of 2020.
Okay.
And it will be a EP.
Awesome.
Of five songs called Dead House's Homeland.
Okay, that's great news. And so, and then you said there's going to be a physical release from the band towards the end of 2020, correct?
Yes, correct. There will be, it's planned to release 10 to 12 songs, brand new songs.
Wow.
And it will be self-released and not too many copies. And the work title of the album at the moment, maybe it will be the name then of the album, is Vendel's Landing.
That's pretty awesome. So this song, though, will only be on the EP, correct?
This is on the EP, yes.
The EP that's coming out. Okay. So that's pretty exciting news that they're back after all these years, because it's been a long time. Right, Gold?
It's been a long time.
Very long.
Very long
time. We all grew older and older.
Everybody gets older, and they don't have as much energy anymore to put out music, I guess.
What is the tentative title of the album again? What's it called?
The title of the album?
Yeah.
Vandal's Landing.
So besides your vocals, obviously, that you're doing on the new Davantage release, which is very exciting that they're going to be releasing some new music, because I've always enjoyed this band. I have all their old stuff that they released. So if you don't know about the band, go out and check their discography. You probably still buy the CDs somewhere. I mean, the CDs are available, or probably...
Discogs.
You can buy them through Discogs. Yeah, exactly. There you go. That's a good site to buy music through. Older music, anyways. So are you going to release any other music, Mel, besides that in 2020, or
there's nothing planned at the moment. It's Davantage at the moment to work on and to be back with power and good music, quality music, as you know it from Future Trail as well, because it's the same musician behind it, the two bands. I hope you will check it out. There is a new Bandcamp site coming up. It's not there's not a Facebook site at the moment, but we plan to have it.
Awesome.
And all these years we were back. We are now back.
Now back?
Yeah.
And Mel is also, as we mentioned, from Future Trail, which I know has nothing to do with the song she just played, but they have a new EP out, which just came out you released it like 3 weeks ago? Four weeks ago?
Yeah, it's just at the Bandcamp site.
Bandcamp?
Some remixes of our album Secrets of the Mind that had been released in February.
Okay.
And you're going to be hearing that track from that in my set coming up.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Gold's going to be playing some Future Trail in this set. That's pretty awesome for Mel.
Yeah.
That's cool. So that's good. Yeah, so Mel's involved in a large amount of stuff. But yes, 2020, keep an eye out for the new Davantage. And... it's very exciting news. I mean, like I said, again, this band hasn't been around in a while, but we used to play some of their stuff as well in the clubs a long time ago as
well. They're certainly eligible for WGT this coming up year.
Yeah. Appearance at WGT. That'd be nice.
Gold, no infos yet, but stay tuned. Maybe it'll happen.
Maybe it'll happen. Who knows? But anyways, did you want to say anything additional about the releases or about the band? Anything else that you wanted to mention? Or does that cover everything?
I thought we talked a lot now.
Okay.
I think so too. Enough infos at the moment.
It's time for pizza now.
There's not much. It's pizza time.
Yeah, it's pizza time, and I'm very happy to be here again.
Yes.
And always will. It's always nice to be here, and I love Communion After Dark.
Oh, thank
and
you.
I also want to thank all our supporters that visited us at Bandcamp the last month, and that you play our music so well. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mel. And we always enjoy having you on the show. I do want to say that. We always enjoy having you here. So we appreciate you traveling a long way to come over here and actually grace our show. All right. So Gold's going to be next then, and he'll play... Are you starting off with Future Trail?
Future Trail.
Future Trail. There you go. Come back.
Bye.
This
is After Dark Radio, and you are listening to DJ Gold.
Cuts are open, our games fled in history. I've traveled for 1,000 years. I drowned into the deepest oceans. I'm still searching. I'm still hoping. I'm still crying. But it's not over now. I was fighting against so many demons. I met so many people, but I felt alone.
Thank you.
Welcome back to Community After Dark. I'm DJ Tom, and you just heard Digital Energy with a song called Disease from their debut album Tempest, out on Infacted Recordings. And then prior to that, we heard Brand New Strangers. They're back with a song called Prison of Flesh. And that's from their album Death is the Only Way Out. And that's pretty gothic.
That's it's super very gothic. Yeah. Spooky.
It's Maria and Casey from the band, by the way.
Who?
I think that's their names, right? Maria and Casey.
Casey Killjoy?
No, the band members' names are Casey and Maria.
The only Casey we know is Casey Killjoy. Yeah.
I think. Maybe it's Maria.
Before that, we heard Solitary Experiments with the song Every Time. And that was the Iris remix. You can get that on the 25th anniversary celebration. I believe that was a limited disc, a limited release.
Kind of, but you can get some copies through Adeline.
Adeline Records.
Right, prior to that, Coldplay Blutangel, and their song that he played was The Search. It is on their Damocles album that just was released a couple weeks back on Out of Line Records. Great release there.
And it's a 2-CD, right? Like there's remixes and stuff, right?
Yeah,
it's kind of like 2 EPs almost.
Yeah, 2 EPs, you're right. But they come in a package.
They come in just to give you a good physical.
Nice package.
You know, you look at
Chris Paul has a nice package.
You looked at Chris Paul's package. He's a nice package.
Yes.
Nice. Let's move on.
And then we started off with Future Trail with Whisper My Message. And that's a Ruined Conflict remix from Secrets of the Mind Remixed. And that's available only on Bandcamp.
Yes. Mel on vocals, right? Or maybe somebody else?
Yes.
It was Mel.
That was nice.
Mel's here. So Mel did some vocals for that.
Yeah.
All right. That's really nice. Nice.
Oh my god.
All right, do you want to do the we have some, she's so kind, she was willing to give away some CDs. And we're giving away
Future Trail CDs, right?
A copy of Secrets of the Mind, the original version of the album, which is the new album that they put out, physical copy.
It's very limited.
300 copies only.
Oh, I didn't know it was that limited.
Yes. And the other album is called
Breaking New Ground,
which was the album that came out prior to Secrets of the Mind. Now, Breaking New Ground is still available through Papanot or Bandcamp, or you can actually message the band directly to get a copy of that. However, she is giving away a copy of each of those albums with a trivia question, and we need some answers sent to us at communityafterdark@yahoo.com. And then we will pick the winners, and we will send you the CDs.
Title your email Future Trail Trivia Question.
Thank you.
So we can look out for it.
Oh, that
makes
yeah.
sense. Yes.
Good idea.
Because we get a lot of mail.
And they're just like, hey.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't do hey.
Say hey, I'm not reading it.
We'll say, okay.
Hey, you know.
Hey, you.
I'm not reading that.
Hey is for horses. Okay. That's why we'll answer you.
All right. So this is the Future Trail Trivia Question. What was the first song that Mel sang for Davantage? And what is the name of the song? What is the album that it appears on? And what year was it released?
So they need to have all that in the...
Yeah, it's a three-part. Yeah.
In triplicate.
So send us your answers. We have 2 CDs. We also have some postcards that she signed personally to send to you.
The giveaway is for the first 2 correct responses.
Yeah. Well, there's a bunch of postcards that she signed as well. So if we get more responses or more correct answers, then we can send out some other additional stuff. We have her postcard that she signed.
Cool.
Plus, I have a bunch of signed copies of posters from Twin Tribes.
Yep.
I can send those, too, with hers. Why not?
In America, we call those booby prizes.
We have a bunch of prizes. You might get a bunch of different things.
No, booby prizes.
So there you go. So yes. So send us an answer to the question that you just gave, and you can put that on Facebook as well.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it on Facebook first. Well, not the question. I'm gonna put that we're doing a contest.
Okay.
And that they have to listen on Monday.
To the question.
Yeah, because if you go listen to it on like Thursday.
Okay.
You'll be late.
That sounds good. And you send us the answers to communityafterdark@yahoo.com again. That's the email address, and we will reply. with the information if you're the winner. Yeah, and Mr. Kitty, do not forget, 12/7 at the Orpheum. Come out. It's a 6:30 opening doors. Doors open at 6:30.
That's next week.
People, I just saw Mr. Kitty in Berlin like last week, and he was so good, so come out to the show.
Do not miss that show. December 7th with Pastel Ghost and Pastel Colors.
Pastel Ghost and Cultastic.
And Colored Flares.
No.
But those are all going to be great shows. Great bands. Great show. Come out, and Mouse is DJing.
All right, we got some comments from Remy 77077, Mr. Teapot. Happy birthday, Paradise. Midori Sour sounds like a great way to celebrate. I agree with Mouse. Funnily enough, I've been trying to buy some Midori for months now, and it's really difficult to find in shops over here.
Well, Remy, there's plenty of Midori over here in the United States. So if you want to come visit, I'll buy you as much Midori as you want.
Yeah,
well,
that'd be
with
great.
A limit, like, you know, 5 bottles or something.
There's a limit to Mark's generosity.
Yeah.
Okay. Peter Anderson says, much love for playing the Cry Little Sister cover. Saw Ashbury Heights in August, and I'm trying to save enough to see them in Massavigo in Hamburg in just over 2 months.
That'd be a good double bill.
Lucky
yes,
you.
Yes, that would be so great.
I wish
great.
I could go.
Oh, there's more. Greetings from the Bay Area, California, I think, CA? That's California.
California? Yep.
It could be Canada, right?
California?
Okay.
California.
Stopping by to say that I've been enjoying your podcast for nearly 3 years now. I'm always listening to it on my 3 to 4 hour commute to work, as well as during my day. It's refreshing to see such a dedicated group of people who want to share great tunes with the world for no other reason than the love of music.
What dedication is a 3 to 4 hour commute to work?
I know. It's also great to see some synth waves making it to your broadcast little by little. Keep doing what you're doing. Kuze.
All right. Thank you, Kuze.
Thank you.
Kuze.
Oh, that's what you put your beer in.
Yeah, kuze.
Kuze.
But if you're French, you go kuze.
Or if you're
or Italian, kuze.
Or, you know, you get those really nice hotels and they give you a jacuzzi.
Jacuzzi.
I like a room with a jacuzzi. With a kuze.
A jacuzzi. It's
a
actually
jacuzzi.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Right,
I'm sorry, Kuze. Don't get
Thank
mad
you.
At us.
Yeah, that's fun.
Brian Willard says, man, I am digging this show. I wandered in the musical wilderness for years, thinking I left behind my goth days in high school. Sisters of Mercy, Bauhaus, Susie, etc. But this goth 2.0 generation is bringing more musicianship, creativity, and professionalism than I ever could have hoped for from the likes of Andrew Eldritch. Personal note, I'm 50 now, and have decided that being a scientist no longer requires that I look like Captain Normal. So I guess my midlife crisis is to authentically be me. Thank you for beaming such warm darkness to frigging Illinois. It makes my heart glad.
Oh,
that is
you,
a
Brian.
Really cool comment, Brian.
That's awesome.
And he's a scientist.
And he's a scientist. And like Lance and Greg Watkins.
Lance has some competition.
Yeah, well, Greg Watkins is a scientist, too. He's another one. That we have a bunch of scientists that listen to our show, it seems like.
Oh, and Frank.
Frank?
Yeah.
Frank. Is he a scientist, though?
Kind Frank? Of. Yeah, Frank. He works in the laboratory.
Oh, Frank Sinise. Yeah. Oh, he's a laboratory person.
French
There's
fries?
There's a difference. French fries.
French bread?
I love that sample. It was a good sample.
A great sample. You picked it.
All right, that's it. So thank you to Mel for coming in and playing the new Davantage and offering up these CDs, which is really nice of her. So I thought this was pretty cool that she came all the way here. I mean, she didn't come here for the show, but... Still,
we
kind of
let
him
think that she came here for the show.
Yeah, wow. Mel, did you want to say anything before we leave? Say bye.
Bye bye.
That's
good.
Thanks for listening.
Yes, thank you.
And have a nice day, everybody.
That's great.
All right, Goldie, you going to finish off with a track?
I'm going to finish up with some Lindemann.
No, that's not how she said it.
Lindemann. The song called Frau und Mann.
Mann, you just
Mann.
Said it.
You just said it a Mann. Minute ago.
Oh, so it's Mann, Mann.
Mann.
Mano a Mano.
And that's off the, looks like it's the same name of the album.
FNM.
FNM.
Yeah.
Deluxe.
And that's on Vertigo Berlin.
Meaning Vertigo.
So go buy it.
All right. And that is the lead singer of
Rammstein.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
See you next week.
Bye.
schlank, dick und schlank, groß und klein, grob und fein. Wasser oder Feuer, billig oder teuer, dunkel oder hell, langsam oder schnell, nass und trocken, knien oder hocken, schlafen oder wachen, weinen oder lachen. Eieiei, hässlich oder schön, im Liegen oder Stehen. Eieiei, Frau oder Mann, Gegensätze ziehen sich an. Stark und schwach, müde und wach, eckig oder rund, Katze und Hund, hin und her, leicht und schwer. Gesund und krank, Mensch oder Tier, dort oder hier, Krieg und Frieden, verlieren oder siegen, trocken oder nass, Liebe oder Hass. Eieiei, hässlich oder schön, im Liegen oder Stehen. Eieiei, Frau oder Mann, Gegensätze ziehen sich an. Gegensätze ziehen sich an, immer wieder Frau und Mann, immer Schatten, wenig Licht, doch ohne Liebe geht es nicht.
Eieiei, hässlich oder schön, im Liegen oder Stehen. Eieiei, Frau oder Mann, Gegensätze ziehen sich an.
I remember cold. I remember cold from that time.
You used to play the song a lot. You see, you don't even remember all the songs you used to play.
I remember the music video and the thank you.
Pizza's coming. Uh-oh. With the information if you're the winner.
No dick pics, please.
What? See, they wouldn't have even thought of that.
No, don't do that, please. Do not do that. Just answer the question so you can win the CDs.
It was a piece of paper.
And she did sign. Secrets of the Mind is also signed.
Guys, Mouse, she's the one that reads all the emails, so dick pics.
No, I do, and Mouse. We both do.
Be like the subject line could be, this one's for Mark.
Will someone turn off that music?
That's enough. I'm putting an end to this freak show right now.
Mm-hmm.